If you had to be on any reality TV show, which would you be on?
I think about it all the time whenever I actually watch a show. But the one, I'm just thinking about it because it's coming on tonight, The Bachelor. But only, it's so dirty. I don't know why that's getting an applause. It's so dirty and so wrong and so terrible. And yet I watch it and I'm like, if you can't win The Bachelor, like, what's wrong with you? I just feel like...
I don't know. I think it's tough to win The Bachelor, isn't it?
But would you be one of the girls in the large group?
Yeah.
You're not talking Bachelorette. Oh, no, well, we're
The best thing would be to be, like, the runner-up, and then you're The Bachelor.
Right, because if you win, you have to marry them, right?
I mean...
I don't think you have to marry them, do you? You get a rose, and then you
get
sort
a ring.
Of... Yeah, you get a ring and then your lifestyle, and then
you do a reality show.
Yeah, something like that.
What about you? What about you, James?
If I had to do a reality TV show,
like a talk show or something.
Yeah, yeah. I think Big Brother House.
No,
that's where I'd want to be because I want to have a proper toilet. I'll be honest.